Well, that's it. Time for another batch of gear to be epoxy coated. I've got 13 pieces here, most of which need a little bit more work. So I've got a bunch of panels and rosewood here. Time to head up to the top of the boat, is it, little mate? So, oh man, I'm just primed for a big leap forward. Well, that's it. Time for another batch of gear to be epoxy coated. I've got the galley tops here. I've got the lining panels for the heads. I've got the galley bits and pieces with the top and the shelving. And also what I'll be doing is laminating the tops with the rosewood. So now it's a few days of epoxy coating. Well, today is a hot, hot day. We are right into summer now, folks. Today's actually been a 3-shirt and a 2-short day. Whew! I stopped to have a cold shower, another set of dry clothes, more work to be done. I've got 13 pieces here, most of which need a little bit more work, so I'll need to get that done before they can be sanded. And also, I need to run off a whole lot of rosewood through the saw to make up battens and bearers for the navigation area and a couple of other spots. And then I'll be able to get on with epoxy coating things. So I've got a bunch of panels and rosewood here, machined up, cut up, and ready to be sanded and prepared for epoxy coating. Quite a lot of work to do here actually, and it makes the boat look a bit empty with having all the tops and the nav desk in, but this is what it takes. Dry fit everything, get it right, remove it, epoxy coat it. We'll be right back. Right, well, I'm set up for a big time of sanding. I'm not going to bore you with that. I'm going to start here, and then it's onto that pile. All of those bearers and battens, which is a lot of work, and then the large panels. Time to head up to the top of the boat, is it, little mate? Boy, is that about excitement. Oh, I have got panels aplenty, bearers, battens, shelf supports and other stuff. What you can't see is also inside here are the galley bench tops. So, oh man, I'm just primed for a big leap forward. I can hardly wait to get this stuff in the boat and start fitting it. I've got the lining panels for the heads here. There's that beautiful rosewood panel for the nav area. Nav parts, also some cabin 2 panels. Oh, it's just great. As most people know, the epoxy coating process is days in the making. All the edges, I've put three coats on, and the tops two, the bottoms two. So that's a day per coating. So yes, it takes a long time. There is so much to come ahead, everybody. I hope that you can join me. And so those galley tops, that stuff has already been cut down. This is as much of a treat as that beautiful rosewood and white beech. You'll have to be patient, I'll show you later. Well, this is more excitement and satisfaction. Please like, subscribe, hit that bell, and share. I'd really, really appreciate that. Looking for the answer.